Hello everyone, in this video given is a circle in which three squares are inscribed in such a way the first square is with side length 10 unit, the second square is having side length is equal to 6 units, while the third one has side length is equal to 4 units. By this limited data, we have to find the area of this circle. Let's move towards the solution. First of all, we draw a line segment from this point to this point, which gives the diagonals of all squares and passes through the vertices of the squares. Let me focus on this triangle, this red shaded triangle. The two sides of this triangle are the sides of square, means this length is 10 unit, then its altitude is also 10 units. So this right triangle is a 45, 90 and 45 triangle. So we mark this angle as 45 degree. Now we draw two diameters of this circle. First one is this. This is the diameter of this circle. And the other diameter in such a way that it divides this first square having side length 10 unit into two equal parts. So we know that diameter is always perpendicular to the chord of a circle. So since this line is the chord of circle and this is diameter of the circle, so the angle at this vertex is of 90 degree. So one portion of this 90 degree angle is 45. It means this is 45 degree. If we consider this triangle, it is again a right triangle with 45, 90, 45 angles. So this length of this right triangle is 5 units because this is the half of the side of this square. As side length of the square is 10, so this length is 5 units. It means this length is also 5 units. So we mark this length as a 5 units. Now we draw a line segment which is actually the radius of this circle, and we mention that this length is R, and let we consider this green shaded right triangle. Here is right angle is at this vertex. And if we see this length of this right triangle is 15 unit, this is 5 plus 10 units, and this length is exactly half of the side of the square, which is 5 units. So using Pythagorean theorem on this triangle, we will get R square is equal to 5 square plus 15 square. That is equal to R square gives 25 plus 225, and thus R square is equal to 250 unit square units. So we know that area of a circle is pi times square of its radius, and we have R square, which is 250. Substituting here, we will get area of this circle is equal to 250 pi square units. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.